And now, ladies and gentlemen, here he is with 9 dizzy, talented fingers, and he knows how to use them. Accordion sensation, Smilin' Jack. Wow. Gotta love that applause. Thank you. Hello, world. Welcome to In the Practice Room with Accordion Sensation Smiling Jack. That's me. This is episode 46. So we opened with David playing his accordion, a traditional version of the song I'm playing for you today, Dizzy Fingers. Dizzy Fingers was written for the piano in 1923. By the same composer who wrote Kitten on the Keys in 1921. Novelty tunes. Yes, there was a time when instrumentalists could play novelty tunes and make records and have hit songs with them. Those days are long gone. Years later, an accordion arrangement was made by Pietro Diro, and that is the arrangement I learned in my youth. It's possible David played that arrangement too. But now I have deconstructed and totally reconstructed Dizzy Fingers for this episode. I'm looking forward to playing it for you. It's wild. I might even have to change the name. I don't know, maybe the Dizzy Fingers Swing. So, I'm going to bring out Liberace because this is a piano solo. Liberace, can you give us about 30 seconds while I put on my squeeze box? Dizzy Fingers, My Way. We'll be right back. Should I shake it? I'm dizzy. Dizzy fingers with a few mistakes. I'm older. That's my excuse. But it was still fun. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll be back soon with episode 47. Keep smiling, everybody. Thank you.